1980s, Imelda Marcos, the then governor of Manila, and the first lady wanted Intramuros to be the tourist spot.
Yeah, people that maintain this area feel that